from Wisconsin able to knock down the jumper.
This is such a big game for the Ramblers, going for win number 20. This program has not won 20 games, Jordan, before the start of the conference
this year.
Marcus Towns out of there with it. Yeah, we're going to have a little January and February madness, I think, too. Maybe a bloody nose on some of the contact underneath the hoop. Loyola back on offense.
So Brunson, Booth is out, Pascal's out. Now Spellman's being looked at. He's out. Got to take over.
And he does.
He's got
a setup with this zone look, and it's giving Villanova problems. Pascal, a hard drive. Oh, hangs and hits. And
you try to pound them, they help, the way they defend. And then they also harass the passer. Nice penetration here. It takes the
in between baskets. Pascal. What's the foul?
But they got two tailing him every time he's got the ball.
Doing a great job of probing the defense.
Young inside. Got it!
A double overtime loss in Austin. Just another point to further emphasize how much of a grind the Big 12 has been. Young does it again.
Through traffic, Richard with the trail. Back to Pangos. The lefty lay-in is good. We got the body into the defender.
Alex Robinson. Barry Brown defending Robinson. Shoots it with eight. That will not be the final possession. It's now a four-point lead.
Defender stepping up. Good play by Kimmich.
Robinson, 9 points, nine assists. Oh, what a take to the basket.
Fisher blows by Sims. First basket.
He's 2-for-4 tonight. Radford finished in second place in the Big South. Won that conference tournament. Brunson with a left hand. Pretty diving shot.
Junior, there's more time for him in this game.
You hear people say things like he's the consummate college point guard, which is a compliment, but it also makes it sound like maybe he's lacking some things for the next level. There's Brunson.
And Mikael Bridges. Coming up with 4.5 to go. Powering in, taking what he wants.